Hi, I'm Jamil Zainasheff from Heretic Brewing Company in Fairfield, California. I've had a lot of people come by and visit and ask about advice of opening a brewery. And one thing about the brewing world is we share. We're, you know, a community and we help each other, and that's just the way you do it. Recently, True Symmetry opened, which they're just over here in Sassoon. And a good friend of mine, Jason, has opened that up. He used to be a home brewer, and so he's making good beer now. And then there's DNA Brewing and Bright Eye, and of course Budweiser. So we're getting a lot of breweries here in the area. It's kind of fun. People like to do beer tourism, and so when there's more breweries in the area, it brings more people in to visit, and they'll hit a couple of different breweries, and it brings more to the local economy, and you know, it helps the restaurants, helps everybody. Anyone asking whether they should come to Fairfield, I can't tell them how great it is. They should seriously consider Fairfield. The people are wonderful to work with. The community is very supportive of business. The folks at Travis Air Base, they will take your brand and spread it across the world. When they go somewhere, they will support you and they will talk about you. If you're a good part of the community and a good business, and you're good to the community will be good to you. And Fairfield is better than any place in the Bay Area for that.